A lot of people don't know this, but I was actually in Boy Scouts. And one of the very first things they teach you, it's very important, very primary, is that you always, always be prepared. So like today in Houston, Texas, it's going to be 90% chance of rain. So I have my umbrella, you know, always be prepared. So I just want to, you know, just let you guys know a little secret on that.